Hey guys, Tony here. Today I want to share with you a project that I did. It's a loft bed in the design of a princess castle. Now before I get into the design details and how it's all constructed, I want to share with you a little bit of the backstory, how this project came to be. So to sum it up, went out to a house to look at a loft bed. We roll up, we pull in the driveway, and half the bed is pretty much deconstructed, laying all over the yard. We're there just to look at it, keep in mind. So we roll into the house and we realize the homeowners didn't build the bed, don't really know how the bed's coming apart, and so they're using a chisel, a hammer, and a sawzall, which those things are just not going to take anything apart very pretty. So no go, leave without the bed, come home and basically start designing one myself. And so this is what I came up with. The design is all laid out in SketchUp, which is pretty slick, I think. I'd recommend it for any projects that you're working on yourself. Gives you a nice 3D model to go through and lay out all your dimensions and plan it all out before you get into any of the builds. You can work out any of the mechanical issues, you know, before you start actually cutting anything. Super nice. So stick around for the rest of the video and let me know what you think below in the comments. Thanks. about you, baby?
Go ahead. Up.
Go ahead. What do you think, baby girl?
The bed!
You can't jump.
You can't jump on the bed, though. No, you're gonna break the ears. What do you think?
What do you think? Don't jump! Are you okay?
Please.